Hello and welcome to Draw Near. This is going to be your 90-second daily dose with God. And today's topic, kick the trap. A little girl was distressed when her brother made a bird trap to catch sparrows. She began to pray that it would fall apart. She began to pray really hard for 3 days. Her faith was so absolute that her mother asked,
Jane, why do you think your prayers will be answered?
Little Jane smiled and replied,
Because I went out there 3 days ago and kicked that trap to pieces and stuff.
In the Bible's second recorded prayer, Abraham decided to put legs on his prayer. He thought it impossible for a 100-year-old man to start thinking about raising a family. He suggested that God should let Ishmael be the chosen heir instead. God refused to answer this prayer because he had a much higher, more beautiful plan for his servant. Abraham was willing to settle for second best, but God insisted on the very best for Abraham. We hear much about putting legs on prayers. However, we must remember that God refused Abraham's help in working out his perfect will. God said no to Abraham. And in the cold light of history, we can see the wisdom of that refusal. There are times we need merely to wait and see the goodness of God. Today, let us wait for God's very best for us. Well, our reading today comes from Genesis 17:18. And Abraham said unto God, O that Ishmael might live before thee. Well, thank you so much for watching. This has been your 90-second daily dose with God. We'll see you next time.